And now for our self-love Reiki. I am using more stones. Some of these stones are to enhance the solar plexus, which is, right here. It's our seats where our self-esteem and self-worth is. We have a lot of heart chakra stones. We have green adventurine, which is this here. We have tree agate, which is a sense of like self-peace. Honey calcite, this is for the solar plexus, as well as opalite, just enhancing green aventurine for the heart chakra. And I'm playing the love frequency again because this is about self-love. I have a giant piece of rose quartz here, self-love, and of course my selenite wand. And your affirmations for this are, I see you, I love you, I forgive you, I'm here for you, I value you, I see you, I love you, I forgive you, I'm here for you, I value you, I see you, I love you, I forgive you, I'm here for you, I value you. White light through your crown, flowing down past your third eye, down into your throat, spreading through your shoulders, down your arms, finding its way down your chest into your heart chakra. It swirls around, envelops you like a warm hug, and it slowly trickles down to your solar plexus area right below. It swirls around that, makes a figure eight up back around your heart. There's an infinity, this figure eight swirling between your heart and your solar plexus. It's awakening your self-love. Deep breath. Your divine mother is there. She is but a higher form of yourself, your highest self. What is she saying? I see you. I love you. I forgive you. I'm here for you. I value you. see you. I love you. I forgive you. I'm here for you. I value you. See you. I love you. I forgive you. I'm here for you. I value you.